This guy is just incredible to watch.
Well, he's a great athlete, and, you know, I've watched him practice. This is how I judge. I watched Richard Sherman practice, Tyreek Hill, Khalil Mack. On Fridays, those guys...